be sure to stick around to see if you win one of these. In black. If you guys are looking for an upgrade for home defense, the Typhoon Defense X12 is definitely something I would highly recommend. It's a little bit longer than I like, but it is very similar to an AR platform. The features are the same. Comes with a 5-round magazine. So as you can see, we can do a lot of damage with something like this for home intruders. Not that we're trying to only incapacitate, but this will undoubtedly incapacitate a home intruder.
It will do the job, Alfred.
This is crazy, crazy light. The rail system and the grips and everything, the stock is a polymer, and that's what really helps out with it being super light. With my body composition, muscle density, body fat, I can sit straight up pretty much with an AR-15, even a 308, and not be affected. All right, but with a 12 gauge that is this light, it's a little bit more imperative that I've create a better center of balance and hold the gun a little bit tighter into the shoulder. This is going to allow me to get quicker follow-up shots. And as you can see in the first shot, the gun comes up and I completely lose sight of the target itself, which I don't want to do that in a defensive situation. Now keep in mind, I'm 5'9 and about 195 to 200 pounds, so I can manage this fairly decently. But let's prove to you that this stance works. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have Hayden do what he normally does when he's shooting pistol for the first couple rounds, and just watch his recoil management overall. Watch the rise in the gun, watch the posture in his body. Significantly high, so the muzzle rise is about 3 to 4 inches. So go ahead and get into a good stance, lean into it. So the follow-up shots, recoil management, center line of balance is really good. The reason why it has as much recoil as it does is because it's so light. I don't know the exact weight, but as I stated, I feel that it's just as light as an out-of-the-box AR. What do you think, Joe?
And that's actually ridiculously light. I expected it to kick more.
Yeah.
Because of how light it is.
Yeah, it is definitely really well built. Well, since everybody's shooting, Alex, get in here. Can't leave the cameraman out.
All right. I mean, if I have to. What do you want me to do?
Look cool.
Look cool,
man. Yeah,
just okay.
This guy sucks.
This guy sucks.
The safety was on. How cool is that?
Take two. Take two. And action. Woo! Now that
at least I got it twice.
That was a good recovery. That was a good recovery. A shotgun has been the choice of home defense and hunting for the American people for a very long time, and I 100% agree. But the question is, what type of rounds do we use? What we have in here is a birdshot. Birdshot has hundreds of small pellets. Will they work in home defense? The answer is yes, if it's choked right and we shoot within a given distance. The average home, corner to corner, living room, bedroom, hallway, 15 to 25 feet, which is definitely going to work. But it is not recommended, but let's see what it'll do. So we're going to back up just a little bit to what I feel is acceptable in my home. And all right, if we come up here, we can see where all the paint is missing. Nothing went outside the target. So when we talk about birdshot, it is effective within a given distance, and it's going to do a lot of damage. One of the things I like about birdshot, if I miss, it's not going to penetrate like a slug or something like that will. Pros and cons to every type of round. If I'm running a slug by itself, just a single piece of metal or lead, whatever you're shooting, it's going to do a lot more damage, but it's going to require you to ensure that your sights are locked in on target, okay? And if you miss, it's definitely going to over-penetrate. If we're talking about buckshot, something like that, that's going to have multiple pellets inside of it, that's going to do a lot of damage too. But understand that if you miss or you're at a distance that allows that round to spread outside of the shoulders of what you're intending to shoot, it can penetrate and go into other rooms and kill innocent people in the home. Now for the moment you've all been waiting for. If you guys are a YouTube supporter, you are eligible to win something like this every single month. We're going to be giving guns and gear away all year long. Hayden, who is the winner of the Typhoon Defense X-12?
Bradley Kramer.
Bradley Kramer, you are the winner. So we will get a hold of you and we'll figure out what FFL you want us to send this to. If you would like to get involved in these monthly giveaways, go to frogmantactical.com, support, YouTube support, and sign up. Have a good day and God bless.